Now that you worked so hard to figure out the vertex form of our equation, I've decided to show you the graph. Now I'll actually write the equation for the parabola in both forms, vertex form and standard form, and I'd like you to tell me what the roots of this parabola are. Remember to simplify and write the answers in as compact a way as you can.